Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can play a rest stroke, and there are four steps. The first step is to touch the string, second is to put pressure on the string towards the guitar, and the third and fourth steps are to release and rest on the next string. So try it on your guitar right now.